Welcome to the WookbooK. Glad you took a look. What is this K-pop trucker, or K-pop garbage trucker, delivering to you today? I didn't plan this. This is the opening shot to TXT here, but this is exactly how I feel. I feel like I'm sitting in garbage. I'm crummy, horrible. It's just terrible news today. But I gotta get excited. You're here to be entertained. You're here to enjoy TXT with me. But I'll be real, I'm not into it right now. And TXT, they debuted a few months after I got into K-pop. So compared to a lot of people and a lot of groups, they're new. We're young. And you may not have experienced what I experienced right now. Heartache. Horrible. But I'm going to tell you, it's going to happen. And be thankful if TXT is your alt-group, that they are BTS's little brothers. They're pretty safe. They're going to be around for a while. And today, my young K-pop life is the worst feeling I've had ever. Oh My Girl, they are my alt group. They've been around 7 years. Jiho decided not to resign. She resigned, I guess. Just didn't renew. And it sucks. It hurts. Even though I've expected it for a couple months now. K-pop is emotional for us. It means something to us. But it's not everything. Life goes on. It'll happen. It's going to happen. And you got to move on. And especially as a YouTuber, I got to move on. I got to get excited. I got to react. I got to entertain, enjoy this with you. I'm actually was looking forward to this, but unfortunately, horrible news happened. I seriously was. Like, I am primarily a GG stan. But Oh My Girl and TXT, we got a connection. Subin and Aden co-hosted Music Bank, so I got to know them. And Lover Loser, I really like that. That was in my Songs of the Year for boy groups last year. But let's get out of the trash. Let's get out of the garbage. Good Boy Gone Bad. Well, that's a title. Hey, Jiho left on good terms. At least we're not a good boy gone bad, and you did something bad, and you got to get kicked out. But let's get into this. Hana, dual set. Big hit. I really like BTS. That's another reason I got into their little brothers. Come on, get out of the garbage. Cheer up. Just cheer up. Interesting percussion, like that. It's a little spooky or a little filthy. I like that harmony. Whoa, whoa! Woo. Is this a Doctor Strange reference? No spoilers. We got boy groups in the bikes now this year. Like that softness. Oh, we've really gone bad. I like that. Whoa, whoa. Great harmony. like the percussion in this. That's a shot. Man, when you're a good boy gone bad and you realize what you did, you realize you gotta turn yourself around. A good rap is good for that. Just to express your emotions and your feelings. I gotta hear this again. See? Where's the light? Come back to the light. I like that. Come on, guys, help him. Don't bury him.
I like him back.
Uh-oh. Oh boy. There's a lot of Doctor Who or Doctor Strange references here. No spoilers. Guys, I'm still alive here. Don't bury me. TXT, tomorrow and together. This is a prophetic video. Again, there's a lot of Doctor Strange references. That's a movie. I won't spoil it, but it's kind of the same symbolism. I'm not a good boy that gone bad, but I'm in the dark side now. I feel horrible. Just heartbroken. Where's the light? Don't bury me. I'm not dead.
Bring out your dead.
Here's one.
Ninepence.
I'm not dead.
What?
Nothing. Here's your ninepence.
I'm not dead. Yeah. He says he's not dead.
Yes, he is.
I'm not. He isn't.
Well, he will be soon. He's very ill.
I'm getting better.
No, you're not. You'll be stone dead in a moment.
If your friends are going to the dark, don't bury him. Help him out. He was at, where's the light? Where's the light? Here's the light. Light's coming. Oh, it's hot in here. The light. BG, I tried. I like this. Wasn't as great as Love or Loser. I'll have to check it out again. A lot of the times, if I don't like something, it's because of the EDM. It's too much. Especially if the EDM is the beat. They had a nice, an interesting percussion to this. I'll talk about Doctor Strange. no spoilers. But the score to that. It if you know anything about it, it's a little darker movie. But the score was just perfect for the mood of the movie. And this, that percussion, I got a little dark feeling to it. There's not a horror aspect to this. I don't know if that guy came back from the dead as a zombie or I don't know what that was. But you can have a trashy music video, just a downer concept, a theme. But the music will go through it. Flows with it. TXT, usually for boy groups, don't disappoint. Thank you for... I'm losing my thought. Back to where I was before. No. Follow the light. Thank you for watching. Likey. Subscribe. Annyeong.